You're watching Czar Films Variety Channel. Hi there, welcome to today's video. My name is Czar. Today we're going to show you how to install a Crucial 8GB memory stick into our Acer Aspire E5-576-392H, which is basically the latest version of the Acer Aspire E15 for 2018. It comes with 6 gigs of RAM. There's 4 in one slot and 2 in the other. This computer does have dual slot memory capability. However, I don't have the same chip. So what we're gonna do is pull the 2, add 8, so that will give it 12 gigs instead of the 6 that it came with. And then maybe later on down the road, we'll pull that 4 and add an 8 gig in. So here, we're gonna go ahead and show you how to do that. So first you need to take out 3 screws. 1, 2, 3, right there. Okay, so we'll go ahead and do that. And you want to use a computer screwdriver. I'll put a link below for that. So you want to go ahead and pull the screws and put them in a safe place. Okay. Now you need to go ahead in the upper right corner of this lid here. There's a little indentation. You want to go ahead and pull up on that. And then a little further down, until you hear some popping. There you go. And then follow it along and it will open up. And there you go. That's the compartment. So we go ahead and there's some slots on the end here. So when you put it back in, you just put the slots in and then back down. Real easy. Okay. So as you can see, we've already got a bunch of stuff in here. We've already, in a previous video, installed this WD SSD drive, M.2 SSD drive, 250 gigs here for boot drive. All right, so if you look closely, we've got a 4 gig chip here and 2 gigabyte here. So what we're going to do is go ahead and pull this one out and insert this 8 gig, okay? So you just need to be a little careful. There's a couple of wires here. So there's 2 pins on the end here. You need to separate them. Pull them apart just like that. You see how that goes? And then it just angled up for us. So you just pull it up, pull it out, and just remember where the golden teeth go. The shorter end with the groove goes on this side. So you want to insert your Crucial the same way. Okay? Nicole, okay, so we'll go ahead and take out our 8 gig. Okay, so also you want to make sure, obviously, the computer's off, not plugged in, and use any static precautions that you may deem necessary. So here we have the Crucial 8 gig, and our golden teeth, or the shorter end, is there. So we're going to go ahead and just sort of place it in like that, so it's at an angle. Just want to be a little careful of these wires under there, because they were on top. We're going to go ahead and push it in as far as it can go, gently, then push it down until it clips. And that's it, my friends. So now we're going to go ahead and reassemble it. And what we're going to do is sell this 2 gig on eBay or something, get a few bucks back. Maybe buy another stick. So we'll go ahead and push down easily as you go down until everything pops into place. Then replace the 3 screws. Okay, we've gone ahead and installed the RAM. And now we're going to go ahead and check to see if it recognizes it. So we're going to go up here to settings. If you can see that. Okay, I'm pulling up settings. And then up here we're going to system. Then go all the way down to the bottom. It says about, click it. And here it says 12 gigabytes of RAM. So that's all you need to do is just pop it in. Plug and play, you are all set. So that's how you install a RAM, 8 gig of RAM, into our Aspire E5-576. Thank you so much for watching. Please click like, please share, please smash that subscribe button, and please comment below. Thank you so much for watching, we really appreciate it.